Mama, how long are you gonna keep this up for? Listen, Ma. I know you and Dad didn't have the most lovable relationship, but Mom's 17, about to be 18 in a couple of days. And I feel like I deserve to see my dad. It's been 13 years since I seen him, Ma. And I know that you just trying to protect your son and all, but what you don't realize is all this is really hurting me in the inside. And I just don't think you understand that, Ma. I do understand you, Chase. You do? Yeah. See, how can I put it? Listen, I didn't have a dad in my life either. I could just remember my dad walking out on my mom, and she had to take care of me and do everything for herself with no type of help because my dad fell in love with somebody else. And when my daddy left, it just felt like he left me and my mom behind, and it scarred me for life because he went with this other female and took care of her children instead of come home and take care of his own child. And that changed me into the person I am now, to the point I can't trust no man and I just do everything myself. Wait, so Ma, why are you dating Ernie if you can't trust no man? I'd rather keep that to myself, Chase. So what does all this got to do with my dad, though? Because he actually wanted to take care of me. And that was the problem. How's that a problem? Isn't that good that he cares about me, Ma? See, the problem was him actually caring about you and wanting to actually be around you just gave me flashbacks of what I never had. And that's why I've been so difficult to deal with, and that's why I took you away and just took care of you myself. Wait a minute, Ma. So basically you telling me you took me away from my dad that cares just because you didn't have somebody in your life to do the same thing? So you rather make my life miserable just like yours was? I can't believe you. See, listen, Chase, it's not like that, okay? It is, Ma. You put all of us through this just because of your past. I had a perfect dad and you just took him away from me. I can't believe you, Ma. This is crazy. I don't think I would be able to look at you the same anymore, Ma.